up, beautiful people, and welcome back to another video. Today, I'm doing a little light video. I'm having me some Popeyes chicken. I got me some chicken breasts, some fries, a biscuit, and a drink. Just thought I'd bring you guys a different atmosphere, you know, doing something outside today on my balcony. So remember to give this video a good thumbs up, like, share, comment, subscribe on the video, well, subscribe to the channel, and if you're already subscribed, and you're back, welcome back to the channel, and if you're new to the channel, welcome, subscribe, come and be a part of the family. With that being said, I'm going to go ahead and say my grace and get into it. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food we brought to you and after our body. Jesus Christ, name I pray. Amen. Amen. Yeah, guys, just a little, you might hear a little noise behind me. That's the AC unit. But, yeah, I just wanted to bring you guys a different atmosphere. I mean, it's raining outside. You know. Tired of being cooped up inside. Just wanted to know how you guys doing today. Hope everybody's doing fine. I'm doing okay. Just tired of being in the house, you know. I mean, it's good for 1 or 2 days, and after a while, it just gets old. Takes a lot out of. How many of you guys like fries? So, once again, welcome back. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on that little post notification bell so when I upload, you'll know it. Yeah, guys, I just wanted to try something different, you know, instead of the same scenery. I wonder, is it raining where you guys at? And let me know in the comments. Spring weather is just crazy. In the springtime, we can't really do too much. But, you know, that's why I'm here for you. I'm here to entertain you. Give you at least a little something, you know. Something you can watch. Mm. And you people love Popeyes. I mean, that's probably a silly question. I was gonna get the chicken sandwich, but I don't know, I mean, it's something I never tried. I never tried the chicken sandwich yet. So what are you guys' plans for today? Besides staying in the house. sorry if you hear a lot of noise in the back, you guys. I just had to come out here and do this. And if you haven't watched the other videos, go back and check them out. Show the family some love. Guys, if it was real hot today out here, I wouldn't be able to sit out here and make no video. Sorry if my mouth a little greasy. Who's cooking tonight? Let me know in the comments and let me know what you're cooking. And send some my way. Gotta share the love. Like I do, I share the love. Okay? That's for you. Sauce. And my napkin. Just losing my mind, guys. Bear with me, family. Any new movies out, you guys? Or has anybody seen any new movies? If so let me know. If not, still let me know. You gotta talk to me. Just feels good to have a little, just a little bit quiet time to yourself every now and then. I'm not hiding you guys, we just need a break, you know? I'm sure you can relate. I'm busy out here. It is big boy. I'll save this for later. Okay, you guys, I just wanted to come out here and bring you a little bit of content and just take a break from everything that's in the house, you know what I mean? Come out here and vent with y'all a little bit. Not really vent, but let you guys know that I love you. We love you. And make sure you give this video a nice thumbs up. Make sure you comment, like, share, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And until next time, you guys, love you guys. Stay safe. And if you have to get away, do like I did. Just come out here on the balcony or go out back. Close the door, close the blinds, and just chill by yourself. At least give yourself a little peace of mind. But love you guys. Be safe. Peace.